Hi guys, this is a quick video on how to add rulers to your Figma page. What you want to do is go to the menu top left, select, go under view and select rulers. Then the side should pop up and what you want to do is just click and drag. And then the rulers or guidelines should pop up. If this was helpful, please give me a like and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.